Oh, you lucky people. It's time for another tag, the Saturday tag, done by me on a Sunday morning, or actually Sunday evening. And it's always good to see you. And I think I just frigged this up. Let's try this once more. Well, well, well. Welcome to the Saturday tag, done by me on a Sunday evening, presented by the Broker Moose. At Smoose or just plain old Dave. Now, five questions as always, five questions I shall answer. Aren't you so lucky, you people? Yes, I'm doing it on Sunday for a change again. And I screwed up my entrance. My entrance? My intro. Well, anyway, as I say, I do this all one take. I do not edit my videos, so that's why. So that's why I start over. Anyway. Five questions I shall answer. And the first question is, have you ever broken any bones? When I was younger, I broke my arm for being mischief in school. And the way I was being mischief was I decided to climb a locker, like get up to a top shelf or something, or get something from the top shelf, I can't remember. And when I grabbed it, of course, the locker fell over and whack. Number two, Why don't I learn how to read for damn sakes? Do you like to go fishing? No. Number three, do you believe in evolution? Evolution? Do I believe in it? Not really. Favorite costume you wore for Halloween? How old were you? What costumes have I worn? I used to wear a suit, that's all, and be a businessman or something. I can't really remember. How old was I? Who knows? Real or fake Christmas tree? Well, since I live all by myself and I don't have any kids, so I don't bother putting up a tree at all. But I do like the real Christmas tree, the smell of the real Christmas tree. Anyway, those are my answers to the questions. And until we see each other again, real soon, take care for now.